How to transfer money from Lobstr wallet to Coinbase. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Let's see how we can do it. So for this, you will just have to open up your Coinbase wallet or Coinbase account on web browser. After that, you will be able to find the option of receive. Just click on it and select XLM over there. After that, you will be getting the address for XLM. And after getting the address, just get back to Lobstr. You can do it on your mobile device as well, and it is completely fine. So on your Lobstr, you just have to click on this option of send. And over here, make sure that you select the option of Stellar wallet, and under the recipient, you need to add the address that we just copied from Coinbase. Just add it over here, enter the amount that you want to send and select XLM. And after that, you will find the option of add memo. Just select it and paste the memo over here and make sure that you do it all correctly, otherwise your XLM can get lost. So after that, just simply select this option of next, and this is how you would be able to send money from your Lobstr wallet to Coinbase. And that's how you do it. I hope this video was helpful. Make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos.